axles laying on the asphalt.
There you go. See, the left rear wheel came, the whole hub assembly came off of it, didn't it, Steve?
Oh.
Right in front of Kyle.
Kyle Busch. And very, you see a piece of the rotor bouncing down the racetrack. And now watch this tire right here. That is very heavy. Luckily for everyone involved, I think it hits the inside wall right here.